Talk a moment about the difference between hobby and retail when it comes to trading cards. You might have heard the terminology out there, this is a hobby product, or this is a hobby set, or this is a retail set. And what the person is talking about is a retail set is a product that was distributed to mass market retail stores, where a hobby set is something that was distributed to a hobby store. Sometimes, most of the time, the distinction is just the packaging, where the retail packaging will have more of a more bling to it, where the hobby packaging will be more bland. If you look at these 90 Tops traded sets here, the retail packaging has all this extra marketing on it, you know, picture, wrapping, retail cellophane wrapping, where a hobby set, a 90 Tops traded hobby set, is more just plain. Even though that both the cards are the same in each set, the packaging is what we're talking about here. You do have to be careful, though, because sometimes the manufacturers will put additional cards in either the hobby set or the retail set. The base cards will probably be the same, but sometimes they add additional inserts or something along those lines to distinguish between the two sets also. It's just a little information to help you with your hobby.